I'm here with the FCW Divas Champion, Naomi Knight. Naomi, you've been successfully defending your title here in the FCW Arena around the state of Florida. But Serena, whom you defeated in the tournament finals for that title, says she wants her shot. Not only that, AJ Lee, the queen of FCW, has staked her claim as next in line against your championship. What are your thoughts?
Well, I'm the champ, and I'm the champ for a reason. Getting the title was hard, and of course, keeping it is going to be harder. However, I have defeated Serena and AJ already, and I'm not intimidated or threatened by either one of them. So I would love to show them up again. I don't have a problem with giving them another match, because I know I'm going to come out on top.
Well, Naomi, as the champion, you know that challenges are everywhere around the corner, so you've got to have high spirits right now. How are you doing? How are you doing around the state of Florida, defending that title night in and night out?
I'm loving it and enjoying myself.
Hey!
Hey.
Naomi, thank you very much. What are your thoughts? Who do you think is the more deserving challenger at this point?
Neither.
I like it.
Neither? Not Serena, not AJ?
Neither.
Well, you heard it here from the champ. Neither challenger seems to be worthy opponent for Naomi Knight.
Well, I think Serena has something to say about that. Well, she took a time about getting out there. I mean, somebody talking about me, I'm getting out there.
In the midst of all this celebrating that you're doing, don't forget what I did to you weeks ago. And when I get a rematch with you, I promise I will take your title and I'll take the...
Whoa.
Oh, baby.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, here we go. Broke down.
We're not going to have to wait. AJ Lee.
Oh, AJ trying to help out, trying to pull apart right here. Wow.
And the queen of FCW, thank goodness AJ Lee is out here.
Oh.
We got a beatdown going here, buddy. Serena, taking this Diva Championship situation personally.
That's some bad blood running right here, boys. Let me tell you.
Somewhere we're going to see this matchup. And Serena has laid out the champion and sent a direct message about her intentions.
AJ Lee just picked the title up right there, buddy.